Ladies and gentlemen, I am glad to be here to open this hostel today. I thank all those who have given me this opportunity. I am one of those who are interested in the welfare of boys and girls. It gives me great pleasure that this hostel has been established in a rural area. As a minister in charge of rural development, I shall be glad if there is any improvement in the standard of living of the people in the rural areas. I am sure that the people here will take advantage of this facility and see that they also take part in national development. Now, I am aware that it is my duty to help you as much as possible so that you may be able to make rapid progress. There is no doubt that you are in need of good roads in order that you may make the hostel very useful. On this occasion, I would like to assure you that the government will do all that is necessary as early as possible so far as this matter is concerned. We will make necessary steps to provide electricity and water supply to the hostel immediately. It is not as if you should be satisfied with the hostel alone. I shall be happy if you can take active interest in opening more and more schools and colleges, not only here, but all over the country. It is necessary that the boys and girls should get good education so that they may play a useful role in the progress of the country. At the same time, I think you will agree that we should do whatever is necessary to provide opportunities for employment. That is why I want the children to be well educated, but that is not enough. They should be able to develop the country in all possible ways. So I would like to point out that they should have craft training. In this connection, I have no doubt that you are aware of the efforts made by the government in this regard. I am certain that you realize that jobs in offices alone will not solve the problem of unemployment. It is for the purpose of providing employment that the government are doing their best to promote cottage and village industries. In conclusion, I thank you all once again for having started the hostel in this place. Letter from the Chief Secretary to Government Chennai to all district collectors. Sir, you are aware that after a drought, we have now rains. It is reported that many roads have been affected in all parts of the state on account of this. It is the desire of the government that they should be restored to good condition as early as possible. So, necessary steps may be taken for this purpose. It is necessary that there should be pure water supplied to the people. If this is not done, it may lead to many diseases. It is said that there is difficulty in regard to this matter in some places. It is requested that necessary steps may be taken in this regard. It seems that there are difficulties in regard to supply of food when there are floods. I am directed to request that the situation may be watched and necessary measures taken in respect of this matter. Yours faithfully.